Hi, I'm Dr. Robert Cohen here at Westside Aesthetics, and we're here with this beautiful young lady, Brittany. We are going to do a non-surgical nose, and we're going to use some Voluma. What Brittany wants is she wants to make her nose a little bit tighter, a little bit more defined, and get rid of the swoosh a little bit, make it a little bit straighter. Now from the side, she's got a swoosh, as you can see. A swoosh is sort of like a curve. When we tighten up the nose and make it more defined and build up the bridge a little bit, it's going to automatically lower and soften the swoosh a little bit. So that's what we're going to do. What we've done so far is we put Voluma in the bridge here. We've tightened up her bridge. Take a look at this one.
Oh my God! Wow.
Okay.
Yeah.
You like that?
Hey nose.
And what we're gonna do now is we're gonna take a little Kenlog with 5-fluorouracil, inject it right here on either side of the tip. What the Kenlog does is, in our experience, it dissolves tissue, dissolves cartilage a little bit. So what we're going to do is to thin down her tip a little. Now her nose is thin, so we put a little bit in the tip here and we'll sculpt that, but with the combination of the tip being thinner and with this thinning out the sides, it's going to decrease the bulbous nature of her nose a little bit. So in a week or 2 weeks, we'll come back and it'll be a little bit tighter and we can follow up with a little bit more. So this is a non-surgical nose with Voluma. It should last 1 to 2 years, depending on metabolism, depending on exercise and things like that. But I think it worked out quite well. She'll be coming back in 2 weeks. We'll be able to fine tune it a little bit. And then if she needs another touch-up within 6 months, she comes back and we'll do that. Anyway, how's the pain?
Great.
Okay. So this is Robert Cohen and Brittany.